So now we start our D part of your third question. Here are also two operation with the variable. One is multiplying and one is division. So first thing we solve the division. What number divided of the variable? That is the 10. So what our first step? We multiply by 10 on both sides. The dono sides ko hum 10 se kya karenge? Multiply kar denge. So 3p by 10 multiply by 10 and 6 multiply by 10. 10 ones are 10 ones are. 3p is equal to 6 tens are 60. Now what is the number with variable? That is 3 multiplying with variable. So what our second step? We divide. Multiply ke opposite kya hoga? Divide by which number is multiplying to p? That is 3. So we divide by 3 on both sides. So it becomes 3p divided by 3 is equal to 60 divided by 3. 3 ones are 3 ones are. 3 ones are 3 twos are 6. So what is the value of p? That is p is equal to 20. Clear? This is the value of variable. In this way we solve the equation step by step. Clear?